Speak, assistant.
Hey, Asher, are you picking up anything strange on channel J1869? Sounds kind of like music.
Channel J what? No, no, I hear nothing of consequence on any of my scanners, including this one.
That's weird. I bet I can track it back to the source.
Are they scanning that thing, or is it scanning them?
There's a message encrypted in this music. Got it. Some kind of quotation. Real things in the darkness seem no realer than dreams. Asher, can you run an archive query for us? Asher. Channel's down. I'll run the query myself. So, it turns out both the music and the quotation predate the Traveler's arrival in this solar system. They're old. Maybe we activated some kind of high-tech time capsule. is another old quotation encoded here. Misdirected by accident or intent, intelligence can foster its own ecstasies of growth and decay. The weird thing is this audio file was just updated. So, this can't be a time capsule. Someone's trying to talk to us. No, no, something. This has to be an AI, right? An old golden age AI, like Failsafe. Asleep. The music must have hypnotized them. This one says, once war has been undertaken, no peace is made by pretending there is no war. What does that mean? By pretending there is no war? I'm not sure I like the new guy. Someone must be expecting us. Is anyone here? You know, I'm gonna be really disappointed if this is all just an elaborate trap to kill us. This AI is incredible. It weaponized music and it led us here deliberately. I just don't understand why. What is it trying to tell us? Looks like this thing used to store files. Someone by the name of Bray scrubbed the data. Music, it hurts. Just give me a second. It says, never ask for anything, never for anything, and especially from those who are stronger than you. They'll make the offer themselves and give everything themselves. I don't understand. Wait, something's happening. Hey, sorry, I spaced out for a second there. What are we doing?
What do you think?
Checking. Thank you, thank you.
Welcome, Guardian. Thank you for shopping at Eververse.
Please, Guardian, it's busy.
Anything you want?
Hi, Guardian. Please, Guardian, it's busy.
Clean up dust, reorganize my inventory. It's not home yet, but it will be.
Some of these frames are getting weird.
Clean up dust, reorganize my inventory.
Biological
it's not
material.
Home yet, but it will be.
Full of rocks? Dead orbit package, spare parts, leaking. Oh dear. Hi.
That can't be true.
It's nice to have Fenchurch back. Or at least as back as an absentee adventurer can be.
Switch the
when
routes.
He's never here.
Hi again.
Eververse trades in goods we feel enhance a Guardian's journey. Welcome to the all-new Eververse, Guardian. Fenchurch, there's a lot of fantastic things.
Anything for you?
I tend to believe him.
Bad noise. Right away, Guardian.
It'll take more than a Cabal invasion to shatter Eververse.
Oh no.
Eververse isn't just a title. It's a family philosophy. Always another mile, and forever another tomorrow.
Speak to me, not of the darkness.
Step on up. Take a look.
best cryptarchs dig and dig. One day, the garden blooms.
Quiet. Not here.
Speak to me, not of the darkness.
A lot to offer. Clean up the dust, reorganize my inventory. It's not home yet, but it will be.
Remain vigilant, Guardian. We may never quite be as safe as we think.
Not everything Fenchurch sends is safe to sell.
This war is a complicated algorithm, to be certain.
Eververse isn't just a title, it's a family philosophy. Always another life.
We live in dangerous times, Guardian. I hope you have some.
Always something new.
Is a prison cell. Sometimes engram is the key. Guardian, what puzzles do you bear?
Almost picked up a gun myself, but the cabal turned tail. Herself, so I gave her a thumbs up.
Speak to me not of the darkness. I want no part.
So then I opened the crate. Needless to say, I sent the whole shipment back to Fenchurch.
Can
you always
believe
something
it?
New and ever.
Want everyone to hear?
Don't know where my uncle finds me.
Remain vigilant, Guardian. We may never quite be as safe as we think.
It's nice to have Fenchurch back. Or at least as back as an absentee adventuring can be. When you never hear.
This wreck will fight them all.
The AXO are among the greatest mysteries. They are well encrypted even to themselves.
I already told you, I want nothing to do with this.
She said she wanted to express herself, so I gave her a thumbs up.
Almost picked up a gun myself. Pattern is system and system is sequence, but what is sequence? Of course! Sequence is pattern! The schematics for this structure do not fill me with renewed confidence. I must admit, Guardian, I'm very curious to see what you've got for me to crack open. What cipher is this?
Tell me, you don't fear Vanguard operations? Do you fear the Crucible? On your way, Guardian. Make war on the Red Legion while you can.
As long as the Traveler hangs above us, creatures hungry for its light will find us. This place is but a temporary refuge. Earth is dying. If humanity is to survive the dangers to come, we must leave this broken shell behind. Our future lies among the stars. Come with us, Guardian. Support Dead Orbit. Help us impress the Consensus. Refit our ships. Save us all.
When future war called predicted the Red War, no one believed. They laughed at us. They called me a zealot, a fool. But when the attack came, we were ready. We saved thousands. War is a constant. We know this. The question is, Do we wait for it to find us? Or do we stop? Until time bends and brings you back, Guardian.
For you, anything. What's up?
We can't fix this.
Time.
If we could get out to the reef. They'd never go for it.
Time for a break. We've been through bad before. We'll survive this Red Legion, too. Everyone over here.
Decryption can break your heart sometimes.
All that jumping around never sat right with me. District.
No returns.
No. Thank you for everything.
You just never quit, do you? Took out Gaul, woke up the Traveler, and now half of what I hear in the streets is how much you and the clan are making a difference. And that's why I started this whole clan thing in the first place. People are still waiting for the Vanguard to lead the way. It's time for a change, and Guardians like you are making it happen. No pressure. Take care of yourself, okay?
I was happy to help.
Blasted dematerialization lens filter. The oldest encryption methodology sometimes contain the greatest treasures.
Just browsing. That's fine by me.
They are well encrypted even to themselves.
Thank you.
The Axo are among the greatest mysteries. They are well encrypted even to themselves.
Operation Caliban, welcome to the show. We've got several fire teams missing beneath the Arcology. We got one report a few hours back, but it's been radio silence since then.
This is Combat Search and Rescue in extremely hostile territory. The Hive are notorious for their cruelty. Expect the worst.
Those Guardians are my responsibility. Get in, get out, and don't die.
Are either trying to keep us out or trying to keep those missing Guardians in.
Thank you.
The Hive power their rituals through death and sacrifice. If you cannot find a way forward, there is no shame in retreat. Far better to save your light for another battle than be consumed by the Hive.
We understand, but we agreed to this mission. No one's backing down. Commander? Are you there?
No! No! Please! He already took my ghost! Please!
That must be one of the missing Guardians. Tracing his broadcast now.
Caliban, do you copy? Caliban, do you copy?
Broadcast came from this room. Where's that Guardian? That crystal was full of void light. This is a search and rescue team. Is anyone listening? Anyone? Wait, hold on. It's some kind of summoning seal. There's a network of magic running deep into the arcology, powered by void light. They're using void light to summon something down there.
Hello? Is anyone there? I just heard somebody. Commander Zavala, can you hear me?
Yes. We can hear you.
Thanks, the Traveler. I can barely hear you. Let me get to a better position.
We can't let the Hive use these to fuel their magic. Still don't understand how the Hive could have captured so much void light.
Echo 3 here. Unknown fire team, do you copy?
We copy. Are there others with you?
No, just us down here. Down here as a squad of nine. Got picked off one by one. Watched a wizard rip the light out of my best friend and funnel it into some kind of crystal.
They're harvesting guardians. Monsters. I might have an idea. Let's find Teiko. Just need to use crystals to short out the summoning ritual.
That'd be a great plan, if there were any powered crystals in here. You're right. There is a way out of this.
What is it?
Embrace the Praxic Fire.
She sacrificed herself. We're going to make you proud, Teiko.
It's time. We're here. We took care of the hive. But those fire teams aren't coming home.
I see. We will honor those who fell today. Make your way topside. You've done well.